Casey.
Feeling excited.
If I can have everyone's attention. Nice to see everybody, although I can barely see you. But I know you're out there. This is such a great showing to this grand opening. Thank you guys for coming today. My name is Chris Davidson, and I have the pleasure of serving as the president of the York County Chamber of Commerce. And one of my favorite things to do as a chamber president is to help new businesses cut the ribbon, open the door for business in York County. And it's such an awesome thing to see the exemplification of the American dream happening here. One of the cool things about these guys is that they're not just York County entrepreneurs, but at least in one case, I know we've got a multi-entrepreneur in the same family. So we've got No Limit Auto people here too. So this is really awesome. Open up another business in the county is great. So I want to thank everybody that's been involved in supporting these guys and helping them get their doors open. But you know what? Hearing it from me is not nearly as important as hearing it from Tina and Casey. So I want to turn it over to them. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Everybody for coming out today. We are just blown away by the turnout that we got. We didn't know what to expect. We said we could have 10 people. We didn't know. So we are just so thankful for everyone for being here. And this journey for us, I mean, for Tina and I alone, you know, it took a little while. I think it was a lot of crunch time, and there was a lot of hard work that had to be done. But to our husbands and our kids, for putting up with us through this process, and
friends for helping, watch our kids
with us. We had so many people help us in so many ways. We had emotional help, we had financial help, we had mental help. We really couldn't have done it. And you know, Tina's dad for coming down here, and everybody who came in here and either ran errands for us or watched our kids for us or just helped guide us and support us, and so we could actually make this come true. We are just so excited to be
so
here.
Appreciative.
And we cannot wait for you guys and everyone else to enjoy Salty Salon. And we hope that you come here and you feel comfortable and you feel loved and you feel beautiful and you feel handsome, because that's what we want for you.
Okay, so one thing I can tell you, having helped a lot of businesses cut the ribbon and helped a lot of businesses stay in business, because that's what the chamber does, the best thing that you guys can do to support them is not just to come here, but share. Word of mouth is the most effective form of advertising. And word of mouth these days largely relies on social media. So check in here, post here, take pictures here, tell your friends about it. Because these guys, they've already gone through a lot, and there's a lot of outlay of capital and things that are involved in starting a business. So we want to get them going strong and going fast. So that's going to be up to this community here. So thank you very much. By the way, with us today are two board members from the Chamber of Commerce, Eric Sajati and Shane Hogg. So thank you very much for being here. And that are the ones who give us large scissors. By the way, these really do cut, so let's be very careful here.
Go with the haircut.
We're pretty good with this.
Hands on this. Yep. You got to watch out, not in the middle. Watch your thumb right there. Yep. Just like this. All right. Can I get a countdown? Three,
two, one.